we're going. Get it.
Hey, ladies.
Hey, we're back.
How you doing?
Stock cup, me remote. Gonna get this show on the go.
You said road. It's a racing game. You're on a road.
But it also says go.
My God.
Maybe I was saving road for a later rhyme. You know, if I continued the song, if you didn't interrupt me like you always do.
Shut up.
No!
Hey, why is everything backwards?
Tricorium, what the fuck game is that?
Well, Josh, when you got struck upside the head, you didn't remember how to tell you.
Right is left, up is down.
I was
down.
Struck upside the head?
No.
It is like this.
Ah! Hey, why is everything upside down?
I'll hit him again. He's like an old TV.
You know, it was happening a year ago, and it took 30 hits. It also took him a week to recover. We don't have that kind of time, either. 21?
Wait, what? I thought it was 1999.
You know what's the party line that again?
I was just gonna say, are we gonna party like that?
What happened to Prince?
Now, Prince is still around and will be forever.
Is he... give up?
Is he still going by the symbol?
No. The artist formerly known as Prince.
I heard he's like Sue happy when he covered his songs and stuff.
Oh yeah.
But lately he's been covering a lot of other people's music, which kind of makes you laugh. I believe they call that a hippocrate.
I took my Hippocrates oath.
So great!
If we can just genetically end up, fuck another lap.
Because hippos aren't friendly and lovely like
them. Oh, no. If we could, like, genetically get them so they grow no bigger than a large puppy, a large dog, yeah, and then, like, domesticate them, that would be the tits. But we can't, so we should leave them in nature and just fuck off.
Well, why not?
Or
I
die.
Mean, we've ruined
fuck
dogs
fuck off or
enough.
Die. That should be nature's quote.
We
fuck off or die.
We ruined dogs enough to where, like, they're weird.
Yeah, Australia still is fuck off or die. Yeah. Welcome to Australia. Yeah.
To fuck off while dying.
Australia, if you leave the cities, you're fucked.
No, if you're in the cities, a spider can still kill you. And...
yeah.
So the man wandered off into the bush.
There was a, I'm pretty sure it was from Australia. It was a, you might have seen it online. A dude who was supposed to check, like, the electric meter or whatever. And it said, could not check meter, and it had a list of reasons, then had other checked, and written down was, very large spider, had red fangs. And I'm like, yeah, in Australia? Yeah, I totally get the dude just fucking off me, like, I'll come back later. This spider owns this now. Your electric is free.
God.
We'll try to build the spider. We don't expect to get anything out of it.
That gives me freaking chills just thinking about it.
Oh, no.
The Ghiblis.
It's like, you know, I'm from America, so I'm used to American spiders that are just like,
it's
oh.
Like, hey, you just get a
anywhere.
Stick and fuck
whatever.
It off and then
get the I mean, you could literally pick it up and move it. It wouldn't even be that bad.
Big old wasp, I'd leave the fuck alone.
Yeah.
Or if there's like a, you know, like a hive or a nest or something.
I mean, like, the further south you go, it's like snakes and shit you gotta worry about. Nah. But snakes don't really live in electrical boxes on the side of a house.
And even then, you know where they have to arrest it. Not around, I mean, to a degree, but, like, probably not as much in, like, residential areas.
I mean, we do have our quote-unquote scary spider, like the brown recluse and black widow and stuff, but they're so far in between.
Yeah. They're not on my list of, like, things I'm going to actually actively worry about.
Yeah.
Here.
But in Australia,
but let me tell
it's
you,
like...
even when I'm in Texas... I do worry about scorpions sometimes.
Yeah.
In nowhere, Texas. Because one of my, like, the one fear I had as, like, a kid, bug-wise, is putting my foot in a shoe that a scorpion's in, and it fucking, like, snaps me, stings me, does whatever the fuck. I don't like a spider. Yeah, it'd be gross, and I'd be weirded out, and I'd hate my shoes for a while, but I'd get over it. Scorpion, I might cut my foot.
Yeah.
Overreaction, but yeah, I'd be freaked the fuck out. And I like scorpions. I think they're badass in here. I just don't want you in my shoe. I don't want surprise scorpion in my shoe.
Well, usually if it's small enough to be in your shoe, that's the deadly one.
Yeah, that's the other thing. Bigger they are, the less likely they are to be a problem. With a lot of you.
Yeah.
Except people.
I don't know, some of those luchadors seem to come in pretty small packages and do some pretty crazy things.
And I don't trust the Japanese.
Yeah.
Too small.
It's weird, man. I mean, the horse is already huge, and then you get this little tiny guy next to it. It makes the horse seem gigantic.
Makes the guy seem smaller.
Yeah.
No man should be that tiny.
Oh, good God. How tiny is that man? Oh, he's like 5 foot. Cut him short. That's still pretty short.
Actually, it's not a height thing. Horses. Horses. Get out. Sure.
Not a dice tower rolling. Tower that stores your bets.
I guess I'd have to see.
Yeah, like, it looks like a tower.
Okay.
Like a castle tower.
Yeah.
Is it just hollow on the inside?
And you put your dice in it.
Okay.
Just a
Big old container. Yeah.
I can
help
with that.
Yeah, why not? Because I could probably have my weed in there.
Put your weed in there, man. You gotta have some kind of misdirection, dude.
No, not really.
No, not really.
You just you store nothing in all of the containers on your person, and you just keep that in your pocket. That way they waste all their time looking through all these elaborate containers.
You
just smoke it. In your pocket the whole time.
So you just literally label it weed?
Clearly not that.
It wouldn't be that dumb. What?
Or would I?
Well, it's not about being dumb, man. It's about being what I forget what I put things in. That's why I'm labeled.
Fuck.
Got passed by 2 people. Todd!
That's a...
Todd! Keep sucking it. You're doing a good job, Todd. Clap.
Oh, yeah. Fuck. Fuck that up. Yay, I'm the first again.
Dead. Eat you. Oh God. Hit. Stage always just makes you stare at it.
Yeah.
So many colors.
I got pretty. Well, I got scared. That wasn't a blue shell, no, at first.
Good. That's how it should be.
One more.
Fall girl.
Don't fuck it up.
Don't you fuck it up. No.
Don't forget about my Wario's in town.
Now die. Mirrored. Oh, so weird. So weird, Todd. I don't even know how you do it. I mean, you play this game so much that I figured the mirror mode would be completely fucking so backwards.
But the thing is, it's not. It's backwards. It's not different. So it's pretty easy to adjust to, you know, like just kind of flip a switch in a way to go on. Instead of left, it's right. Instead of right, it's left.
Yeah,
it's not like totally. And there's certain turns where, yeah, the instinct is, I have to think a little bit more about what I'm doing, but not that much more. Because if it were 200cc, yeah, I'd be fucked. And this would be, like, impossible, because I've never really practiced that, which I still want 200cc here.
Little piece of shit.
Little motherfucking ass wipe character.
Chachi.
Oh, you. Every screen shell. Oh, fuck. Not in the last race. Like, they knew it. This is how it would go. Oh, and someone wanted to start. They're gonna fucking hit me with it. Because life is cruel.
Life.
There's so many green shells!
Tiny, no!
Some of the light items. Star would have been. I'm in fourth place and you give me a banana? Thank you. That is none of the above. Mother fucking cockbags. Oh, sure. Why not? Just fucking not even a single fucking star. Like, I'll get gold, but nope.
Gonna poop!
I just did.
I had to poop a little.
That's disgusting.
This calls for another beverage, and then
I don't want to start it over.
So you should have thought that before losing.
Thank you for losing, Todd.
I just don't want to do all four of them.
Oh, shit. So, yes. I hate when they answer questions like that.
Here she comes again. The mirror race again.
Stupid fucking Star Cup.
Da-da-da-da.
Second half of this video is not going to be exciting. God damn it.
So we're recording all this on Easter.
Yep.
And
who's Easter?
My family actually decided to get together and do something today that we never did. And of course I'm like, I made other plans because we never make plans on Easter.
Yeah, my family's in Florida, so we didn't do anything. We didn't live together, so we don't get to eat. So,
yeah. But really,
I don't do much for the religious holidays.
But she wasn't too upset, my mother. My mother.
waiting for the high power, right?
I know, Todd!
You get it? I never had weed on Pokemon. Almost without fail, every year I somehow run out and can't get a hold of anyone. Oh, fuck you. I don't wanna do this anymore. Need to get too many episodes of the show today, and then I'm gonna suck a bunch of it sucks.
Well, we figured we'd record a bunch of, you know, all in one sitting, just so we can prove that Todd does indeed suck. Yeah, we have to delay the audio so it syncs up well. Otherwise, we're reacting to things that happened like
1.9 seconds ago.
Yeah. Nobody likes that.
1.9 seconds ahead of time. Yeah, it's probably fixed in the future. In one regard.
Yeah.
I don't know why they don't make. There's other connectors that could probably be faster.
Yeah.
Non-PCI. Hey, look at that. Race one done, and I did it. Yay.
Yeah, but you did that one last time.
Yeah, shut up. I did three of them last time.
I'll be impressed when you do it right.
You do it.
You're a failure, you Todd.
Oh. Yes, I'm a first place failure. I need the damn clean stars to unlock this shit.
And this side got its little junky bunk in it. I've never used the word junky bunk before, but that's pretty cool. Sweet! You hear that, Mom?
Jelly.
Goop.
So all of that. I hit someone in the face. Someone else got out of the red shell. Yay, giving more of a lead.
Oh.
Token sucker.
He does.
He is one. He is the dancer.
That poor sea creature that you're riding right now, his existence just is awful.
You can leave.
Not really. It's like that one patch of water that if you were to leave, you'd just die.
Fuck you. There's other, like, little patches of water.
We all have a choice,
ways,
man.
It's not just the one patch of water. It, like, there's a whole part where I'm jumping over, like, infinite depths of water that dude can swim to and find a way out. Or just not be where people are racing over. He's probably got a sweet-ass deal from corporate Mario Kart to just sit there. And he's like, fuck you, yeah, I'll do this.
No, I'm thinking it's more like, it's got to be run more like FIFA.
Oh, yeah, good point.
Where, like, he lived here and they just built a track around him. Encapsulated him, and he's like, what the fuck? Fucking, now we're living here! And then, like, when the race
no,
is over.
Oh, fuck no! You dick!
Damn it!
Gonna drop. Yeah, I can see
I thought you were gonna make it.
Me too, that would have been very nice. But that was a little too close.
When the race is over, it's gonna be like an abandoned park.
Oh, yeah.
It's just like ruined wasteland.
And then that thing dies. Because they're only keeping it alive because they need it for the race.
Yeah.
And a corpse wouldn't look as good.
See it down, it's like skeleton underwater.
Yeah.
It smells awful, but it's really cool.
That's underwater, it wouldn't smell.
I mean, it's hard for me to smell underwater.
Exactly. Well, every time I try to smell underwater, it just
hurts.
I drown.
Yeah, I drown a little bit each time. Every time I smell underwater, I drown a little bit.
Smelled like death. Watery death.
Smelled like my lungs filling with water.
What's that smell like? You're trying. You're right.
Oh, Timber Ball. What would his name be if he had a funny shit name? No, I mean, like, Gunther? Human name. And his last name could be Potts. He's part of the Potts
family. That'd be like a French name.
Makes sense. Yeah. Very English name, and he was a fuck. Makes sense. Lumiere means heavenly light.
You can just call him Chambers.
John Chambers.
Yes.
The John.
Yeah.
Hey, Mario. Baby Mario. Get close to me. Fucking little piece mouth. Of shit. Oh, you mouth. Ass fuck.
In my mouth every night. Take a shit, lift your dress, take a shit into my mouth.
After a while, it's like, shit in my mouth, why? I'll diagnose you. Yeah, you're a little light on iron. Oh, yep, definitely getting sick. Going up on that vitamin C right now.
Yeah, could you eat some cake next time? I'm really feeling the cake. Why don't we just put cake in here? No.
Again?
No. Gotta be poop.
Oh, God, not Indian food again. Not Indian food again.
It burns so much.
He really hates it when you got a throw up on me.
I'm a chamber pot. I meant the dignity of shit. How dare you vomit into me?
Only shit and piss appease me. Not your vomit.
Hey, look at that. Is this the third race? Second race? I lost track. I don't know anymore. Third, thank God.
I'm Lincoln, I'm smiling, but I don't have a voice or a purpose in life.
If I don't fuck this up, I'm eating a taco and eating it before the next video. And then I'll be that taco happy. Oh,
sounds
yeah.
Real hot.
I can eat out my own taco. Butt taco. Gross. Oh, it's got that chili.
Chili.
Hot sauce and all this crap.
What are you doing, Philip?
Little
dip. What the fuck,
bastard?
Little piece of shit, gonna fucking stab you.
Little Hitler. What's that from? Yeah.
Oh exactly. Yeah.
I'm gonna get fucked in this race again. I'm just gonna get fucked. I know. The new shell's gonna come
in the
worst time.
Fuck. I just wanna be fuck.
I'm gonna buy that tie. It's also not difficult, the mirror mode in this, because if you look at the walls, it fucking tells you which way to turn.
Yeah.
So, you know.
The things you swear at. Fucking water and bananas.
Yeah. The fuck?
The bombs.
It's a play for bombs mode only. It's for cold collection. It could be pointless, but it just takes forever to get through any goddamn noise. Ah, yeah, shit, guys.
Bag of shit. Bag of shit.
Item. I'm gonna hold. Serve a bitch.
Inventory.
Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. give me something. Just don't. You fuck. You fuck. You complete and utter. Wait, where'd Cliff go?
He died.
Oh, sweet, he got hit by something. Yay! Fucking.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Only had to do it 2 full fucking times.
Yeah.
Couldn't drop. I should have dropped out for the last second when I knew I wouldn't get first. But no.
No, you like the beef.
I don't know what that means.
I'm loopy. No fucking sense.
I'm loopy as shit.
The sun's out.
Yeah.
Does things to your brain.
Yeah, no, no.
It might be cloudy, but the light is frying your head.
I'm not used to that thing in this
UV guy. Light erases your EEPROM memory. That's a joke no one will get. Because UV light erases, like, EEPROM chips that have a little window on it. That's how you erase. Yeah, I do that at work. Hey, 1900 coins. It's also 1900 millisecond delay between our mic and video capture. Yay, I
behind
did it!
Behind the scenes!
End this fucking video now before I kill myself.